कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं आदिसपुष्पसम्भासं हारमुकुरशोभितं रत्नकङ्कणकेयूरं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं कुडिलालकसंयुक्तं पूर्णचन्द्रनिपाननं विलसत्कुण्डलधरं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं मन्दारकमलसंयुक्तं चारुहासं चतुर्भुजं बर्हिपिञ्जावचूडाङ्गं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं उद्भुल्लभद्मवद्राक्षं नीलजीमुदसन्निभं यादवानाशिरोरत्नं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं रुक्मिणीकेलिसंयुक्तं पीताम्बरशोभितं अवाप्रतुलसीकन्दं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं गोपिकालाम्बुजध्वंस कुङ्गुमाङ्गितवक्षसं श्रीनिकेतं महिष्वासं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं श्रीवत्साङ्गं महोराष्ट्रं वनमालाविराजितं छन्दचक्रधरं देवं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं कृष्णाष्टकमिदं पुण्यं प्राणरुद्धायनः पठे कोटि जन्म कृतं पापं स्मरणेन विनश्यति श्रीकृष्णाय वासुदेवाय गोविन्दाय गोविन्दाचलवल्लभाय नारायणाय नमः
कृष्ण कृष्ण मुकुन्द जनार्दन कृष्ण गोविन्द नारायण हरे कृष्ण कृष्ण मुकुन्द जनार्दन कृष्ण गोविन्द
Namaste. Today is a special day. Today is Lord Krishna's happy birthday. We've joined here to celebrate Lord Krishna's birthday. Lord Krishna's birthday is also called as Janmashtami. We had a great puja. Now, teachers are going to entertain you with dance, songs and story. A beautiful story of Lord Krishna. It's called Krishna Leela. Thank you. because it was Krishna's birthday. Krishna, Krishna, where are you? I'm here, mother. What is it, mother? My dear son, it's your birthday today. Go and bring a calf and worship her.
Yes, mother, yes, mother.
Krishna became so happy. He went out and chose a very beautiful calf who was as white as a swan. Krishna wanted to catch her, but he could not because she was jumping a lot. After a great struggle, he managed to catch hold of her and then he brought her into the house. He suddenly noticed a pot hanging from a rope. He immediately understood that the pot was full of sweet butter. My favorite butter, my favorite butter. I like butter, I like butter. Butter, butter, my favorite butter. But how could he reach the butter? It is hanging high up in the rafters. And there is no ladder. What to do? Then he came up with an idea. I can reach the butter very easily if I stand on this calf. He managed to climb up on the calf's back. And when he stood upward, he was high enough to put his hands into the pot. Krishna started to eat the butter. Yummy! Yummy, yummy butter. I love to eat butter. Yummy, yummy butter. I love to eat butter. Yummy. However, just at that moment, the calf suddenly jumped away. He was left dangling there. Mother, mother, please help me. Get me down. Mother, mother, please help me. Mother, please help me. Get me down. Mother, please get me down. When Yashoda saw Krishna hanging on the pot, she understood what had happened. Mother, mother, please get me down. Please, you stay there. I'm not going to touch you. Of late, you are exceedingly naughty. Mother, mother, please help me get me down. Who could bear to see Krishna in tears? Mother Yashoda was moved to tears. She brought him down, hugged him and kissed the little Krishna. Krishna was extremely naughty in his childhood, but his beautiful face, his innocent eyes, his sweet smile always made Mother Yashoda to embrace him.
Celebrating Krishna's birthday. Now it's your turn to celebrate Krishna Jayanti. I want girls to be dressed as Radha and boys as Lord Krishna. Take pictures of the same and send it to your class teacher. Happy Krishna Jayanti, children. Namaste.